I am a roving hackler lad that loves the Shamrock Shore. My name is Pat MacDonald and my age is 84. Beloved and well respected by my neighbours one and all. In Swedes to Don I am alone by Levy and Gross Hall. When I was young I danced and sung and I drank good whiskey too. In a shaving shop that sold a drop at the real old Mountain Dew. With a butchin' still on every hill that peelers had to call. In Sweet Stradone I am alone on Levy and Gross Hall. I rambled around from town to town for hacklin' was me trade. None can deny I think that I an honest living made. Where'er I'd stay by night or day the youth would always call for to have the crack with Fanny Jack the hackler from Gross Hall. I think it's strange how times have changed so very much of late. Coercion now is all the row with the peelers on their bait. To take a glass is now, alas, the greatest crime of all. Since Balfour Place, the hungry face, the sergeant of Gross Hall. This busy tool of Castlerule, he travels night and day. He'll seize a goat just by the throat with the want of them to pray. The nasty skunk, he'll swear you're drunk or you didn't drink any at all. Sure, there is no peace around the place and seeking to Gross Hall. Was on pretense of this offence, he dragged me off to jail. Alone to dwell in a cold cell, my pain for to bewail. My hoary head in the wooden bed, such wrongs for vengeance cause. Sure he rue the day, dragged away the hackler from Gross Hall. Down into hell he run pell-mell to hunt for Putchin there. And won't be loath to swear, and not that he found with inimical care. Search your bed from foot to head, she's blank as thick as a doll. Your wife and dress was leaved in this for Jenny of Gross Hall. He fixed a plan for that poor man who had a handsome wife, to take away without delay her liberty and life. He swear quite plain that you're insane, that you've got no sense at all, as he has done the blade to one convenient to Gross Hall. His raids and dogs, I'm sure it flogs is shocking to behold. He'll pounce upon the six-month pup and swear it's a two-year-old. Outside of hell, no parallel can be found for him at all. For that vile pimp and devil's imp, the ruler of Gross Hall. Thank God the days that far away when home will be seen. And pray Parnell at home will dwell in shining College Green. Our policemen will all be then, no nation's choice and all. Old Balfour's pack will get the sack and be banished from Gross Hall. Let old and young clear up their lungs and sing this little song. Come join with me and let them see you all resent the wrong. And while I live, I'll always give a prayer for his downfall. And when I die, I don't deny that I'll haunt him from Gross Hall. In the year 29, when the weather was fine, I straight took my way to the sweet fair of Trimford to sell a fat swine. Sure, it was my design. She was plump, fat, and fair, and complete in each limb. This pig was as mild as a lamb or a child. You could whip her all over the floor with a twig. The truth but the tell, sure, I sold her quite well. £3.10 was the price that I got for my pig. The cash to me ticing, I'll drink by and by. Now the speed I did fly like a sporting young buck. When I bucks a young dame that belonged to the game, she right up to me came to be sure for good luck. She gave me a wink to go in for a drink, and then bagged me up to dance Fennessy's jig. It was at the wheel round that she slipped her hand down, and then left me quite scarce at the price of my pig. I went searching me here, seeking her up and down every corner and lane. I did search out in vain, but the sight of this damsel could never be found. Meet her when I will, or surely I'll kill. I swear by each hair in
and my pig. To Navan next day, sure I strayed to Mayway, but I heard people say that the dame had been seen. But when I got there, having something to spare, I wetted my care with a drop of Pogeen. The first to come in, it was Tather Jack Flynn, and we danced a few steps of a nice double jig, thinking I by and by the trade soon set me out. The dame that robbed me the price of me pig. By the fog of army, by John Pard and McGee, by the high hill of hope, by the church, by the bells, by the great book of Kells. To swear any more, do you know that I'm low? To the Lord of Mayo, he heard of me, oh, and sure he would come in a chase or a gig, and he such I run round till the dame would be found, and he'd clap her and pound for the price of my pig. It's now that it's so, and it's homewards I'm going. My shuttle I'll throw, and from drink I'll refrain. I will stick to my loom while my youth is in bloom, and I'll never be caught by a strumpet again. Sincerely I swear, and I swear I'm sincere, that week will go by, or a month or a year, that for this base action I'll have satisfaction upon the transaction that cost me my pig.
Could to get injured.